Hey guys, following another developing story this morning, corrections officials tell us a Nebraska State Penitentiary inmate has passed away. This information just came to us on Wednesday in a news release. Correction officials said Dennis Shoup, 49 years old, had passed away around 4:20 p.m. on Wednesday. He was serving 5 to 10 years for second degree assault out of Thurston County. We don't have any details on how or why he passed away, but officials did tell us he was suffering from a long-term medical condition. We'll of course continue to keep you updated as we get new details on this story.